Hello friends, in this video we will learn how to find work and heat transfer during a thermodynamic process. See, there is one question is that consider a system shown in figure. There is a system like that. This is a system here like that. Tank A, this is a tank. Tank A has a volume of 100 liter and contain saturated vapor at 30 degree centigrade. When the valve is open, R134A, this is a refrigerant, flows slowly into a cylinder B. There are two, one is the tank, other is the cylinder. The piston mass required to a pressure of 300 kilopascal in a cylinder B to raise the piston, because the portion B is a piston cylinder arrangement. The process end when the pressure in the tank A has fallen to 300 kilopascal. During this process, the heat exchanged with the surroundings such that R134A always remains at 30 degree centigrade. Determine the heat transfer during the process. Now, see, there is a tank A. There is a tank A. This is your tank A. Tank A. And from the tank, there is a supply line which is connected a wall, right? And this is now connected to a cylinder, connected to a cylinder. This is your piston, connected to a cylinder piston arrangement. Okay. Now, this is your cylinder B. Cylinder B, and this is your tank A. This is the gravity direction G, and this is your valve. Right? And this is your piston. This is a piston. Okay. So consider a system as shown in figure, a tank A. This is a tank A of a volume of the tank. That means the total volume of tank A is 100 liter. That means this is your 100 cross 10 to the power minus 3 meter cube, contains saturated vapor. This is your saturated vapor at 30 degree centigrade, right? When the valve is open, so when the valve is open, the refrigerant inside the tank A is rushed into the cylinder B. The piston mass required a pressure 300 kilopascal in the cylinder B to raise the piston. If the refrigerant will enter to the cylinder B, then the piston will lift. And how much the pressure when the piston will lift? The pressure is 300 kilopascal. So for raise the piston, what is the pressure lift? The pressure lift is equal to 300 kilopascal. If the pressure reaches inside the cylinder B at 300 kilopascal, so the piston will raise. The process end when the pressure in the tank A is fallen to 300 kilopascal. That is, this process is end when in the both tank there is a pressure is equal, so that this is equilibrium pressure. Equilibrium pressure. right? At this pressure, the piston will lift and the process is end. So when the refrigerant is leaking from the tank A and it is entering to the tank B, so the pressure will build up inside the tank B. And if the pressure is built up at 300 kilopascal to the tank B, so the piston will lift. And when the piston is lift, then in the both tank A and the cylinder B have reached a common pressure, which is 300 kilopascal, and then at that condition the pressure, the process will end. During that process, heat exchanged with the surrounding such that R134A always remains 30 degrees centigrade. So during that process, always heat will interact to each from the system to the surrounding, but to maintain temperature 30 degrees centigrade. So determine the heat transfer during the process. Now first of all, what is the control mass system here? What is the control mass system here? See, the substance in tank A or substance in tank B, which one of these? See, first of all, you identify the system, control mass system. Then you have said that the tank A, someone says that tank A is a system, someone says that tank B of the system. But if you say it is tank A, then I will put a argue that when it is not a control mass system, why? Because when the valve is open, the mass into the system A is leaking from the tank A to the cylinder B. Therefore, the mass in the tank A is not fixed. So the tank A is not a control mass system. Similarly, if you say it is a cylinder B, I will same argue that also not a correct, because mass of cylinder B continuously changing. So neither A individually nor B individually. So it is not individually A or B, rather than it is A plus B. So what is the system here? System here is A plus B. This is our system, right? Now, what is the state A first? State first. What is the state first? Given, state first is given, the R134, that means R134A is at 30 degree centigrade, is a saturated vapor. So from table, what is the specific volume? That means V of G at temperature 30 degree centigrade, you can find from R134A table, right? So if you find a specific volume, so what is the mass of the refrigerant? M, what is the volume of the refrigerant? Volume is V1 in the tank A divided by specific volume. So you have 100 cross 10 to the power minus 3 meter cube. And from the table, you have information about a specific volume. So you can calculate easily what is the mass in kg, right? So if this system together, we taking as a system, this is your system. So no mass will transfer. So this is your closed system. If you take individually, either tank A or either tank B, these are the open system. So the tank A plus tank B individually, there is a control mass system. So there is no flow across the mass of the system, but energy will transfer. According to the question, the energy will transfer, right? Now if you find about the mass of the system M, so if you find the heat transfer, so also require the internal energy. So what is the internal energy here? इंटरनल एनर्जी यू वन इज नथिंग यू ऑफ जी एट 30 डिग्री सेंटीग्रेड फ्रॉम टेबल फ्रॉम आर 134A टेबल राइट. नाउ स्टेट टू, व्हाट इज द स्टेट टू? स्टेट टू इज द, व्हाट इज द फाइनल प्रेशर? द फाइनल प्रेशर इज 300 किलो पास्कल व्हेन द सिस्टम इज नो मोर एग्जीक्यूटेड, दैट मीन्स इट विल एंड. दैट मीन्स व्हाट इज द पी टू? P2 is 300 kilopascal and this is same as P lift, and at this pressure the piston doesn't move further. So this is your equilibrium pressure pressure and this is your final pressure, right? And what is the final temperature? Temperature remains same. According to question given, right? So from this two, why? Because R134A. These are simple compressible pure substance. So to identify the properties, what is the minimum property to require the fix? Two property. So if you knowledge about P2 and T2, so you can find all from table what is the specific volume and what is your final internal energy from table R134A table. Right? Why? Because it is such that R always remains 134, so it is also a saturated vapor stage. Now what is the work done during that process? W1 to 2, integration 1 to 2 PdV. So P is what? P lift into dV 1 to 2 and this is constant. So P lift V2 minus V1. If you put the value and this is in the term of a specific, P lift into M V2 minus V1. You have V2, you have V1. So put this value, we get 10 kilojoule. Right? Now what is the heat transfer? So first law of thermodynamics, apply first law of thermodynamics. First law of TD. What is that? For dQ is equal to dU plus dW. For a process 1 to 2 U2 minus U1 plus W1 to 2. So what? M U2 minus U1 plus W1 to 2. Why? Because this is capital U. So this is your capital U. Right? So M U2 minus U1. You have M, you have U2. We have knowledge about U1 and knowledge about work done. So we can find 184.61. This is your heat transfer. Okay, thank you.